I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. We had a visitor in the lab today named Steve Goldstein, who's with OrCam and has a pretty interesting device designed to help people who are blind or visually impaired get more information about what's in the environment around them. Let's check this out.
Hi, I'm Stephen with OrCam, and I'm going to show today our OrCam device for the visually impaired. And that is, it's comprised of a tiny camera that fits on anybody's glasses, and it takes images of whatever it sees, and it actually speaks into the wearer's ear through a small speaker right here. It's connected to a base unit that's the computer, it's as well as the battery, and this is what translates all the information into audio from video. So I'm going to do a quick demo just to show. There's a little mount that fits on anyone's glasses. The camera just snaps onto the mount, and then the glasses go on, and now pretty much the camera is now facing wherever the wearer's nose is facing. So as an example, I'm going to show it here. This is our brochure. I'm going to now take an image, and I'm going to, just so you can hear what's in my ear, I'm going to connect an external speaker. I'm going to check it.
Volume up.
There we go. And now I'm going to take an image of our brochure.
Individual attention, complimentary one-on-one training session. Each OrCam device is hand-delivered by a certified OrCam trainer who will teach you how to use your...
So this shows that it was reading our brochure. In addition to that, if you wanted to, instead of just taking an image by using this trigger button right here, you can take an image or have the camera take an image by using a pointing gesture. It's an upward pointing finger gesture, which goes like this.
What is OrCam? OrCam is an intuitive wearable device with a smart camera designed to assist people who are visually impaired. OrCam gives independence.
So it's interesting in that we also have the ability, if you wanted to recognize products, objects, and faces. And in one case, we've built in one product or a variety of products, and it's all the American currency, and we're presently putting the Canadian currency in. But if I were to look at this bill and point at it,
$1.
So it knows it's $1, and I was holding it upside down and backwards. And not to further demonstrate what's in my wallet, but just to show this, this is another one.
$5.
So it does that. So in summary, OrCam is a device that assists the visually impaired as well as the blind by recognizing products, objects, and faces, as well as reading virtually any text, and it translates whatever it sees and talks into the wearer's ear.
So there's a cool, innovative, and new way for folks who are blind or visually impaired to get more information out of their environment. That's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.